All right, guys, let's see how this daily goes. Maggie, how far are we going? Just hold the fucking, that's so loud. Just going all the way, turning into Polaroid. Wonderful. More speed. I would love penetrative shots, so cool with that. However, there are so many things that, so many items out there that make it kind of useless. Yeah, I've been playing Gungeon, and in Gungeon, shots that penetrate do deal decreased damage on the second or third enemy. Oh my god, we need bombs. Any enemy after the first takes reduced damage, even if you get ghost bullets in that game. So it's kind of nice in this one that it just continues trucking along, same damage. Yeah, it's not as drastic of a drop-off, I don't think. But it definitely shows up. Yeah, 50%? Oh wow, that's more drastic than I thought. That's stupid. I still like penetrating shots, especially if you're fighting someone, you know, like kill pillars or something like that. But it is kind of a bummer that it's like so much weaker. No bombs. Okay, there we go. No money. Yeah, the end villain freaking rules. One money. And villain's a weird one. What? We got Horf? Oh, for doing a certain number of dailies, right? That's the dedication achievement. I was gonna say, I really hoped for an arcade, but we had 1 cent. Oh my god, you jackass. I don't think it needs to be in a row. I think the only in a row for the dailies is the 5 wins in a row, and those don't even have to be consecutive days. I don't know if it's always been that way or they changed it, but you can miss a daily for all of the achievements, because I definitely did, and I definitely got all the achievements on my first save file. Just working on getting the daily one out of the way as quickly as possible. The new one for the broken modem is 30 wins from dailies. So I have at least a couple losses on these dailies. Actually, not that many, but a handful. Oh my god, Monstro, just be dead. Not even doing anything. Absolutely. See, now we got freaking piercing shot already, so getting Sagittarius didn't do too much besides the speed boost. That's what I'm saying. It's one of those things when you get something that's just a direct effect. Or closer to the direct effect, like, you know that they put it in the game way back in the day. Like, if you get Cupid's Arrow, you know that that's like the older version. Or an older item, because it's just just penetrating shots. Like, when they didn't have anything else that gave you penetrating shots, that was the thing to get. From, like, Flash, Isaac. Holy freaking Christ. Might have been stupid. Actually, it was very stupid. Unless this has the small rock. Nope. That doesn't help much. Yeah, pinging shears are just melters of bosses. And if you can get, like, into boss rush where you're popping out three and four of them, oh my lord. See, this one could have been the deal with the devil, and it would have been neat and dope and cool. Oh, stop. But instead, it isn't. Sure, let's do this now. Key. Just one key. No? No key? Okay. It's so strong. Alright, I'm playing like poop and doo-doo right now. Yeah, enough money for a key if I get into that shop with my no keys. There's a key. Oh, are you kidding me? There we go. That one reaches. Don't be an active item. Ah, well, it's not an active item, but it's... not good. Ah, what am I doing? I'm getting sleepy. I'm playing like crap. Garbo. Look at that. Keys galore. God, why do they have so many familiars that just give you, like, the barest of minimum?
Judgment.
Absolutely. You're gonna be fully... just one. I'm just doing one. I wish the pinking shears could also give you, all of bandages. It wouldn't make sense. But I already have the achievement, I think, for Super Meat Boy. God damn, what's wrong with me? Running into those moves constantly. Just pop back up. I'm talking about the potato peeler. I'm gonna use the potato peeler some more. All right. Probably pretty stupid. Oh wait, we should do this now. Money's like... oh. That's because I'm getting crazy sleepy. Not as smart as, you know, tool in the book. It's hard sitting here talking for a million hours straight in what is essentially an empty room. Oh my god, I just realized I haven't gotten shit for extra damage. Got something. But I don't know what. Not very much though. There we go. Yeah, we can't all be as good as and as talented and as amazing as you. We gotta... I don't have your skills, Andron. Okay, you handle him. You two, go on. Walked into that one. Dude, booger tears are the shit. I wish, I don't know when it happened, but at some point Meat Boy became super stupid. Like I remember, at least on the Switch version, he used to always just like fucking beeline straight to the nearest enemy. Now he beelines to right next door to the nearest enemy. Ooh boy. This is typically a pretty cool secret room if you can manage to not freaking stand in place and get burned alive. Or spit on. I mean, I just need one of these to be a key. Please. Sitting on 40 cents. Mm-mm. Key? No? I need to get my luck up there. I think these booger tears are a regular thing. Oh, I know that that's your go-to advice to help me crush it in the streaming world, but you know I gotta. There we go. That's the room we were waiting for, and this shop is gonna have like Champion Bell is gonna have something else. Of course. So that's fucking great. Well, it's not bad. Oh, we're going all the way. We gotta go all the way. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's what you should be ready to do every run. I don't even know what Missing Page 2 does. What does that do? Let's look it up. Activates the Necronomicon effect upon taking damage if Isaac's total health is at one or fewer hearts afterwards. Oh my god, that sucks. So if you're about to die, sometimes you'll do damage to somebody. Sure. Sure. Oh, I love piercing shots for those guys. No. 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 Temporarily, yes, but then no. Fuck no. Okay. Cool. That's actually maybe our ticket out of here. Becoming Judas and then just having an actual damage bonus. Alright, we need to find spirit hearts. That's our goal right now. Is locate spirit hearts. There's one. This huge growth, that's not spirit hearts. And then we need to die. I only have 4 HP, it's not really... I mean, at 3, with double damage. There's another spirit heart. Let's push that one aside. Safe. There we go. Worth the bomb. I'm probably gonna try to get a deal with the devil first. Wait, yeah, we're on one, okay. Use the red heart from this and then go back and die. Man, little Gish is not the item we want right now. Oh shit, what am I doing? There we go. All right. Oh shit. Oh, do I do cat lives first? Find a fireplace. Do I do cat lives first? Damn. All right. Why? Speed. Why do you do cat lives first? I die on this daily, and it's not gonna feel worth it. Stop getting mad. You can turn on your own copy of the game if you need to. If you need to, like, play it right, you'll have the same daily. Ow, my freaking stomach hurts. How do you know so much about the game, then? Just watching? We're going in that boss trap room. Get in there. Get in there, buddies. Oh, come on, dudes. Just get in there. There you go. Huge growth, I think, is a damage. What are you like? You're bigger? Hey, cool. It doesn't give you health like strength does. Ah, blew these guys up. I'll just let myself die 9 or 8 more times naturally. Don't worry. There's a decent chance it'll happen. But I want... I'm more... Besides going through this run quickly, I'm more focused on getting, like, finishing my, dailies. Let's do a floor of this. We'll go back to the thinking shears. Whoops. Okay. Sister Maggie stinks. So now there's a decent chance we're gonna get that last upgrade for the cube of meat. God, I love Bookworm. Someone was saying that Bookworm's not that impressive. But I think even occasional double damage is a freaking crazy amount of damage increase. I'd take DPS over HP too if I was just going for, if this was a regular run, but this is dailies. I want to get my dailies knocked out for this freaking achievement. And there's no, like, winning. Winning for me is going to be the primary objective, not being the most balling out of control or whatever. Safety, you know? That's good. Take that with us. Nope. Alright, let's go get those shears and then kill this MFN boss. You were the chosen one. Yeah. Dude, I think I have like 120 or something. Oh, cool. It's better than I thought. But yeah, I didn't have like... Aw, man. This thing wasn't even charged. Thank you. Oh, boy. I guess this would have been a pretty bad one, even with the shears. Never opens up. I didn't even know you ever streamed. You're going to indulge. Stop hitting me, I can't even see where these shots are coming from. I'm like looking at chat during this curve fight. Oh boy, we're getting close.
Two, 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 two.
The sun.
We're gonna start going into all of the curse rooms. Ah, dang. We could actually get another 9 lives. How you doing? I've never been able to catch it then. I don't think I've ever been on when you've been streaming then, I guess. Long and short of it. I see you playing games in Steam all the time. Yeah, but I mean, it's like 5 a.m. where I am. My time zone is way off. I check on Twitch all of the time. It's so weird. Come on. Oh boy. Oh, what? I thought that was less than 3. Yikes, dumb. See, look at him just stand next to him. Filigree feather. Black feather.
Black feather, let's see. Slightly increases damage for evil items.
Cool, why isn't it jump up? Okay, there's a little bit of DPS that you're all on about, right? Yeah, Sim Cells is just like random regen. Or not random, but delayed regen. God damn it, stop. Sometimes there's a spirit heart in there. All right. Skolex. Fucking goddamn Skolex. Pop your butt out, Skolex. This is not fair. That's it. Oh, let's run. I do not know if I needed that speed up. Right? That. Sure, give us a thing. Okay. Whoa, dude. One away from Guppy, but also like one away from death. I hate that guy. Oh my god, what a fast floor. That might be our death. Oh, it's not the Polaroid that we're going, it's the negative, I guess. God. Spectral Tears would have been really cool for this run. And I could have been just defensive. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, thank the Lord. Come on. Get over there. Oh my god, this movement speed is too much. Get in there. Oh boy, scared me. What a great final deal with the devil. No. I actually paused for a second and almost went and fought Hush. I'm not doing another 9 lives Hush disaster. Alright, gulped something. I think I gulped the black feather. Oh, fuck. Open up, guys. This is not fair. This room is too scary. No bombs, huh? Because it's like, you don't even get the chests from the chests. Yeah, I know that either. Come on, be dead. Oh, this house makes me feel so fucking itchy. Because of the ant problem we had. I died because of blasting cap, so I don't want it. I would like bombs, though. I'd like really like bombs. If we get one Spirit Heart, we're gonna use this Emperor card. I'm so upset that I said that. Jesus Christ, why was I standing so close? Get in there, guys. Explody dudes are so terrifying right now. I got the speed to not be too worried about the hoofs! Holy shit, I'm freaking amazing. Alright, wrench. Ooh! Spear hearts. Oh, pretty flies are good too. God, I love Booger Tears. Shit, fuck these guys. fact that they still barf is the worst. This... where... okay. There we go. Holy shit. Just tripled our health. Might as well keep gambling it. Ah, first one that didn't pay off. Alright. Spirit Heart flies. So top left Spirit Hearts flies. Red spiders on the bottom right. Bottom left is going to be Troll Bombs. Spirit Hearts flies. Red spiders. Troll Bombs. Perfect. Plan C. Well, I lose a ton of freaking penguins. Why? Fuck, are you a wizard, man? That's the worst pill that's ever been conceived. Stop spawning freaking sides, dude. Doing slow mode. Oh my god, he's so much faster. My luck, one. Not really likely to get any more chests. I mean, maybe. But not like that likely. Dude, I just remembered that I have to fight Shoal potentially 9 or 10 times. Or not Shoal, what's his name? The Lamb? Shoal's a place, not a... it's a where, not a who. Yeah, these big unmoving enemies are so freaking good for Boger Tears. It'd be really nice if, there we go. Stop launching, launching dudes at me. Launching dudes that spawn into other dudes. Why does his horse explode when it leaves him? Oh boy. Oh, this boss is gonna be rough. Hey, at least I got piercing. Mask of Infamy is a very, very hard boss. If you don't have piercing, he's so fast that unless you have like decent movement speed, it's very hard to get behind him. I'd say he's a little like, I don't know, more difficult than I think he's even intended to be. Shit. That doesn't make sense. I would like Frozen Tears, or no, Mom's Contact, that's what it's called. I shielded tears. That's what I'm looking for. Lost contact. Because that with booger tears is freaking amazing. Wow, they took that out fast. Oh. Damn it. Alright, and that's the daily. I cannot believe I won that. I should have gone Judas before I got that deal with the devil. Judas and then nine lives would have been amazing, but we did it. Let's see if we got the thing. Is that 31? No, it was not. Okay. Good run, though.